For this problem, we want to express the log base 5 of 15 minus the log base 5 of 5 plus the log base 5 of 2 as a single logarithm. First, we can use the quotient property to combine these two logs. So this equals the log base 5 of 15 over 5 plus the log base 5 of 2. This equals the log base 5 of 3 plus the log base 5 of 2. Now we can use the product property to combine the remaining logs. So this equals the log base 5 of 3 times 2, which equals the log base 5 of 6. This is the final answer.